Hello everyone, my name is Kunal Chalani and I have secured All India Rank 4 in GATE Computer Science 2017 in the Computer Science branch. I am from BITS Pilani Hyderabad campus. So in GATE 2017 I was allotted set 1. I felt that the paper was a little tougher than the last few years. There were quite a few questions with hidden pitfalls. There were some that involved intense calculations as well. I find the aptitude section pretty easy generally, and this was the case in GATE 2017 as well. One more aspect where I thought that the paper was tougher than general was mathematics. There were instances during the test when I was a little nervous, particularly because I could not solve a question that was from my strong subject, and this is bound to happen. I would like to suggest to the students appearing for GATE next year that you need to skip to the questions that you are not able to solve after a particular deadline, because this is what they are testing sometimes. I had done a lot of experiments with the paper attempting pattern while attempting the mock test before the actual GATE, and in the last month I had locked down onto one strategy that I used in GATE 2017 as well. So first I attempted the aptitude section and tried to finish it within the first 20 minutes. This is because I generally do not make mistakes in this section, and this is more like a warm up for me. And after this section, I went on to attempt the 2 marks question, because this gives me the boost that I can score well in the exam, because this constitutes of a major section in the exam. And after that, I attempted the 1 marks question in the last 60 minutes, which is like a finish up for the question for the paper. I like to believe that the reason for my success in GATE exam 2017 was my determination. I was absolutely determined to get a rank in top 50 throughout my preparation. And this helped me to actually motivate myself every day. I woke up and I had the push to learn more and solve more questions on that day. I started my preparation a little late in the month of August, but I would suggest everyone to start it a little early, because that way you have the time to read the standard textbooks, and I actually had to rush through that part. Starting in August, then you can go for the online video lectures, and the coaching notes would be helpful. I did not set aside any fixed number of hours for my preparation. There were days when I studied for 12 hours, and there were days when I didn't touch a book. So it all depends on what suits you. But I suggest you to not be off studies for more than a day, because that takes off the focus exponentially. In general, I would study for about 7 to 8 hours every day, and I also made sure that I had some physical activities going on to keep my body in the right shape to support my mind. This was my strategy. And I would like to suggest a few particular books that were very helpful for me. For OS, I would suggest that the NPTEL lectures along with the Galvin book go very well, and it is a must while preparing for the GATE. For computer architecture, I would say Hennessy and Patterson covers the important subjects like cache and pipelining very well, so you must do that. For other subjects, I would say that the standard textbooks cover the basics very well, and they should be enough to prepare for the GATE. For mathematics, I actually relied on the notes and the content by GATE forum, and I would regularly consult math forums online and Wikipedia for helping me. I enrolled in the ICP program at Jaipur Center of GATE Forum, and there were a lot of key factors that helped me in my preparation. First, the classes were mostly on weekends, and this meant that I had the weekdays to go into depth on those subjects. And the second was the experienced faculty. I doubt that I could have performed well in maths without GATE Forum. And the content for DSA, DBMS, TOC, computer organization and digital design was excellent as well. For the aspiring students of GATE 2018, I would say that GATE Forum offers great content and experience by the faculty, and I would like to thank them for the support throughout. The experience that the faculty brings in all subjects is worth the praise, and that is why they have achieved the results that they have. Even post GATE, they are concerned about the students and careers and help them to decide their colleges and depending on their preferences. I would also like to mention that the test series provided by GATE Forum also is very suiting to the GATE standards. It's not too easy and not too difficult. It just matches the standards of the GATE, and that is very helpful while attempting the actual GATE. Thank you.